I was in Boots and I saw these two for £2. But a bit of a bargain. They're only 400 mil though. These things should be 500 mil. It's like a standard, isn't it? Things should always be 500 mil. And I had no idea as well that those made by Coke. The Coca-Cola company. They call, what is that, Fuzetea or Fuzetea? I don't know. This one is mango chamomile with tea extracts. This one is peach hibiscus. I love the word hibiscus. I did recently say I would rather drink a bottle of Pepsi than reach for a bottle of iced tea. And it's true, because if there was a choice of only Pepsi and iced tea, I'd rather have Pepsi. And I hate Pepsi with every fibre of my being. So you know how much I dislike iced tea. This one are well first. We're going to try the peach hibiscus one with tea extracts. Low in calories, it says. Oh, I should read all the blurb on the back, shouldn't I? An unexpected fusion of peach juice and the delicate taste of hibiscus and black tea extracts, low in calories and made from quality blended ingredients. It's never been so delicious to save yourself a little me time. Sounds a bit wrong. Sustainably sourced tea, our quality extracts come from specially selected farms that are independently certified to help economic development of local communities. Find out more at fuzetea.com, whatever. Blah, 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 blah. And is that all the words? Yes, that is all the words. So now we know. Just smell peachy. That's actually a nice peach drink. And of course, I do say it from time to time, but it's always true. No one's told me to buy, review or get these. No one's paid me to do it because I like to be completely as independent as possible. And obviously I'm mentioning Pepsi in a Coke product. So. A nice peachy flavour. I've drunk nearly half of it already, look. Of course. I do like the shape of the bottle. That's quite nice. They are new, by the way, but there's no exclamation marks. That's good. Now let's try the mango chamomile. Chamomile, if you will. Just smell mango-y. You can't taste the tea flavour at all, which is good. If you want a cup of tea, you make a cup of tea. And when you make a cup of tea, it tastes of tea. I don't like iced tea at all. This one's not as nice as the peach one. This one's got a taste of a fairy tongue sort of thing. I feel like I need to scrape my tongue after drinking that one a bit. Not as refreshing as the peach one. I love peach flavoured drinks in general though anyway, because I just find peach a nice refreshing flavour, especially in the summer. It's like Robinson's with barley. The peach one is amazing in summer. Yeah, it's got a lovely peach flavour to it. That's gorgeous. So if you're going to buy these Fuzeteas or Fuse Teas or Fuzeteas, whatever they're called, I don't know. I'd definitely go for the peach one more than the mango one. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please cross that in the comment section down below if you've seen them. And I was really surprised to see them on such an offer of £2 for £2 in Boots. I thought that was really quite good. Anyway, see ya. Scrass. Bye.